it's just a nimbler, a formality. It's a symbol that's been used so frequently. Many blaspheme and despise, though it's ancient in our minds. A shrine to death that stands for life to me. There was a cross made for the Son of God at Calvary. Two pieces of rough timber on a hill. Through his hands and through his feet, he took the nails for you and me. Angels lost as he died for the lost. Though he could have walked away, he chose the cross. Oh, yes. You see, but the soul in them, it's so dear to me. It stood for suffering, yet it brought us peace. It bridged the gap for men, offered cleansing for our sins. An icon that reminds us that we're free. There was a cross made for the Son of God at Calvary. Two pieces